Two shots for me and fuck him, Jesus himself. Who the fuck signed the petition, give him Jesus the belt. Tied around his neck and get to fucking buckling up. For every moment I counting on him, I'm fucking him up. Torture victims are due to scriptures, it's written and such. So every moment my uncle suffered was planning a cut. Cut his tongue out and hammer fucking nails in his skull. Couldn't see what Jesus planned, my vision is dope. And so, if there's a fucking God, I wanna slit his fucking throat and feed his organs to the children. And shower solutions to the black and the white. And endless indulgence to the youth in the night. Cold scriptural all used to be causing a ruck. Drowning women and many children and pillaging trust. Just a minimal, murdered many in sake of himself. He just replaced you. You are just a book on the shelf. And so, who the fuck is God? Who the fuck is God? Who the fuck is God? Is he a trap star or a rap star? Or the president? Does he lead many men in sin?
Yeah.
Shit. We're living for a reason, I don't know. Fuck your hoe.